Hello everybody, day 23. So excited. I think you can probably tell from this big smile on my face how much this project means to me. You know, the book is a very personal book. And writing a book from the perspective I wrote this book was challenging, it was inspiring, it was invigorating, because it meant so much to me to get it right. To write a book that felt like a one-on-one conversation between myself and the reader, to tell a story that people could actually see themselves a part of. I wanted to make it vivid and visual, and I wanted to make it something that was inspiring and fun and uplifting and something that would make you think. And so I think I've accomplished that with the book, because I wrote it with individual people in mind, and that really changed the fabric of the book and the way it was written. So I want to give you a life lesson today that I tell people all the time. You know, so many people get hung up just trying to make money, and that's the only thing they think about. Well, there is a life lesson in this book that applies. It says everything's funny with a pocket full of money, and that is true. You know, money is a wonderful tool because it provides us choice. But I've never seen a hearse pull in a U-Haul. They don't come with a luggage rack. You know, what I love about money is it makes good people better. When good people get their hands on money, they do good things with it. So I hope that you're pursuing your dreams. I hope that you're pursuing financial independence for your family. And I really hope that you're doing what you love to do and that it's paying you well, and that your financial side of your house is in great order. But if you got big dreams, if you want to earn more, if you want to create an income explosion, look, you got to turn all your dials to 10. You've got to maximize your effort. You've got to operate with self-discipline and self-awareness, and you've got to do everything you do to the power of 10. There is no chain link fence around the money pile. There's no guard. There's no one there that says, sorry, reserved for the privilege. No, it's there for anybody that's willing to take responsibility for their journey and their actions, and that go out and do the right thing by people every day and do it with a servant's heart. So it's true. Everything's funny with a pocket full of money, but life's really sweet when you use that money to help other people and to help your family, and to live a life that is filled with joy and happiness and peace of mind, because you can't take the money with you, but the money can allow you to really do some amazing things. So if you want to learn how to explode your income, you want to learn how to really create wealth, secrets are in the book, I promise. They've worked for so many of my clients. I have so many stories I could share with you about that, but hey, it's okay to have income goals when you do things for the right reason. So keeping with my theme, running up till our launch, I want to encourage you again, if you've not yet ordered the book for yourself, if you've not gone online and done that, please think about going online today, Amazon, Books A Million, Barnes & Noble, or paulcummings.com, and participate in our 50,000 points of impact goal to try to get this book into the hands of 50,000 graduating seniors across the United States. We, as I told you, more than halfway to our goal. You know, I'm so blessed, so many clients are participating, but you can make a difference too. If you make that decision today, a lot of my friends have ordered 10 copies, 20 copies, 30 copies. I've shared that with you, but regardless of the number you order, send me a copy of your receipt. Put in the subject line of the email to paul@paulcummings.com, I sponsored a senior. And I'll send you a very special gift that I know you'll see a lot of value in. It would mean the world to me, and as I've told you, it will to you. But the real joy will be when you hand that book to a senior and say, I wanted to give you this because I want you to have a better life. Take care, remember, never forget, it all matters.